Well, this morning I'm on Coole Acres Fishery in Natwich. I've never fished it before. I'm on the three lakes, Lodge Lake, which is mixed course fishery, tench, few carp, roach, and the Spanner Lake, which is carp to double figures. Then there's roach and perch, and then there's fox, which is the specimen water. Big carp in there. And float fishing and maybe quiver tipping. I'm going to try the float close in for a couple of hours. And I'll give you some information on the later on, on how to get here, how much it costs. There's even a lodge you can hire out. It's really nice. Anyway, hope I catch some. If I don't, that's fishing for you. Well, I went for a tour of the lake, of the lakes and the facilities. I put a little bit of ground bait out there and a little bit of corn and meat. This is the first catch. It's 10 o'clock, it's red hot. But I think there's a bit of fizz in there. Under my poor eyes, I can't really see. I'm sure there's some fizz in there. It's very sunny. First proper cast of the day, apart from getting the depths. Float just went then. Oops. Must be small roach. Look, he's dipping. I'm slightly over depth though. I think I need to be slightly further out. I mean, it's like a little tench. Oh, it's gone ballistic. What is it? It's a little carp, I think. Little mirror. To start, my nets and sling have been dipped. There's a dip, you have to dip all your nets and unlucky maps. And first, oh, and it's in the bag. First fish from Coole Acres. Cute little common carp. Just hooked as well. Nice little mirror carp, very lively. Look, he's going under. Just some small roach in the swim or something. Little and often, that's the best way for me. Go, and then again.
common, it looks like, is it?
F1,
that's what that was, not a common. With an F1. I've got to say, F1s are not my favourite. Mints are good on here. It's not bad. I've had the last two carp on little chunks of luncheon meat, like spam. Made a few butters as well, but I ate them all last night. So I've got saved, but I managed to save one butter. I'm keeping the bait winning before. Oops. Pulling often. Bigger. It's a good sport though, on the float. I'm quite heavy for float because I've got 6 pound line, 4 pound bottom, size 16 barbless hook. I use 6 pound because I was fishing float close in on Greymouth where the lilies are. And I'm too lazy to swap it for 4. If you hit anything big, you'd stand a better chance of landing it anyway. them though. Again, lovely double figure carp to 14 pounds on this rod. What is it like? 12 pound it might have been. And came in easy in this. Been away for about an hour talking, having a brew. When I got back, I hadn't put the bait, lids on my bait. It's all, most of my meat, half my sweet corn, a lot of my ground bait, but they're more than. Well, there's two of them actually.